do a 5K at first, and I wanted to make sure I got enough for actually